Not yours anymore. They're gonna take everything you have. The memories of ghosts. They belong to the gods, not to you. They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill you.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
Towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in. He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear. Keep going. What do you find?
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it.
It's in my mouth.
Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. Warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. That is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
You can see it, a line to the truth, the bridge.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him. You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
Focus on the runes.
What's that sound?
Dillian! They're coming for me!
What?
We will find you.
Focus. Focus.
Run!
Seriously, this is fucked.
There it is. Huh? It's close. It's close. Move away. Senua, move away.
I feel it.
You'll die.
I feel it.
You're dying. The burning
She's
has begun.
Dying. The burning.
The burning has begun.
Go to the gate. There they are. The rooms. You can get through.
Run! Run now!
They're coming!
Oh my God.
You don't even have your sword.
You came through the wrong door.
Where's your sword?
To defend yourself.
What is that creature?
You can't defend
yourself. It's Dillian. Find the creature.
Where's Dillian?
Where are we?
I feel unsafe. Where is it?
I'm not safe.
You're dying.
You're lost.
This is so fucked!
Dillian! No, that's...
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.